stage 18 of the GR10.
And today is about 6 hours walk, and we're going to go to over 2,000 meters elevation, and we're going to camp.
We're walking from Couteret to camp just below the mountain of Vinmal, which is the tallest mountain in the French Pyrenees. The walk begins up a valley with spectacular waterfalls to Pont Espagne. Because we were doing this walk on Bastille Day, there were lots of tourists, all excited to get up to Lac de Gaube, an extraordinary blue lake at over 1,700 meters, complete with restaurant and plenty of spots for wild swimming. We then left the tourists behind us for the climb to Vinmal.
It is hot, but we have less than 2 hours to go.
We decided to wild camp, or bivouac as the French call it, by a refuge where we could grab a meal and a couple of beers. Today was just 15 kilometers, but it took 6 hours because it was a big climb.